Okay, welcome Sam to theCUBE. Can you just introduce yourself really quickly?
Okay, I'm Samuel Kaninda, the coordinator of the MDGs project of the UCLGA, which is the United Cities and Local Government of Africa. We're based in Pretoria, South Africa.
Great, and we've met before and talked about local government. And what is their role in, you know, these the kinds of debates that we're finding here in Stockholm?
Yeah, the starting point for us is really that local government is the sphere of government closest to the people. Water and sanitation speaks to the basic needs of people, so it's only proper that they play a primary, or I should say a front line kind of a role in ensuring that firstly these services are accessed by all communities, but also that access to such services are sustained. So we place a particular emphasis on the sustainability of water and sanitation services, which cannot be achieved without local government.
Right, and that's also clear in a lot of cases where local government even plays a service provider role.
Yes.
And sometimes they're regulators. I mean, so many different roles for local government. So what kind of messages do you bring in to a forum like the World Water Week?
Well, there's no one-size-fits-all kind of approach that we could recommend. What we say is that there's a role for local government to play where they are not the actual providers of those services. As you said, they play a more regulating role or regulatory role. In other cases, they are hands-on, you know, the ones that provide and make sure that they receive it from the utilities and sell it to the people. So whatever the case is, we think that right from the policy making process or the legislative debates that take place, you know, contributing to national strategies, for example, they should be part of it, because then it ensures that national strategies and action plans are based on the reality on the ground.
So are there cases where they're not part of it, where they're not sufficiently involved?
Yes, there are cases like that. And one of the countries that we're working with, Botswana, in Southern Africa, for example, is now moving in the opposite direction. Whereas decentralization is taking place in most of the continent, if not the world, in Botswana, the trend right now is that there's a single provider that is being put in place, which will see local government playing a very minimal to no role at all in the provision of local of water and sanitation services. But we're still stressing that they should be part of that, you know, sector, in seeing to it that the service that the provider provides is really meeting the needs of the communities, and also being part of the tariff, you know, establishment structures and all other corollary aspects of, you know, the water and sanitation sector in the country. Yes.
Great. Thank you.
Thanks.